everyone! Okay, so I am going to be helping... I am going to be helping Ryder and her club. So I am going to be helping Ryder and her team today. So, this is Emma. We are all in a team here, and I am going to be helping her with the dressage. So, as you can see, so we are all in a group here. So, Ryder has started her own club, and we are all... Okay. Let's line up. OMG, person. So I am behind Emma. Hopefully I'm not gonna eat him alive, because, I'm for some reason very, very, very fast. So I am going to be... Trot set. So this is our little dressage team. Here we go. Oh. We're eating each other alive here. Sorry, Emma. I'm a 20. I am... No, she's lag a little bit, too. Ooh. This is perfect timing. So, for this one, I'm going to show you what it is like. Catch up. There we go. This is what it's like to be in your own little team. So what she means is a middle cut. A mid cut means a middle cut. I've learned that the hard way. So it's basically like a cut, but you're going in center. A wave set go. We're all still learning here. Of course, I'm helping them, so we kinda are lost on what we're supposed to do. We need working on that, but, you know, we got it really good. So now since we have four people, because it's me, Holly, Ryder, and Emma, so that would mean... that me and Holly are ones, and Ryder and Emma are twos. Whoever is, basically in front of the other person is a one. You can always tell it. So, we may do what's called a cut cross in. Oh, we just ran over each other. But this is our little dressage tape. Now, I remember when I first did this. When I first did dressage, I was kind of like the way we were all like this. So, this just kind of brings back memories on how it used to be in our little dressage team. Now, our dressage, because I know a lot of people have asked about that. Our dressage has a Discord voice, so then when we do say we do dressage, it's going to be a lot more easier to call commands. So then, when we all do, like, say, if we need to talk about it, because SSO will not allow you to say some words, so say if you're doing, like, say, a move which is, it's not in the dressage book, but say, there is a move called Suicide. It's where you cut in the middle, but still think you're actually in deep depression, so they'll actually kick you out about that, but there's a lot of things SSO will not allow you to say in game. So B curls, yes. Now I already know what a B curl is, and that's basically really easy. They are easy, right. Yes, they are easy. So, Ryder, show us what we need to do. Demonstrate to the ladies. You gotta demonstrate on what a B curl is, 'cause you gotta help Emma and Holly. Or the right circle. So basically, a B curl, girls, light up. We gotta light up, y'all. Okay, you're in front of me, Emma. You're in front of me. You get up in front. Wow, we are like hugging this rail. We are like hugging this rail. There we go. Perfect lineup spacing. So apparently I volunteered. Ryder was needing a few people because, you know. So they're on the old Frisians, by the way. We are all. I'm on a new Frisian, and they're on the old one, which I should have brought my old Frisian. That would have actually been pretty cool. But this is our little dressage practice with the Dark Riders. And like, good to everybody in the nation. A pre-trot set means basically it's a pre-ordered trot set. What she means by that. I am like eating poor Emma alive. Yeah, poor Emma. You could tell we're all kind of slow here. Man, my horse is unhappy too. We almost got it done. We're so close. If we were all kind of in a middle line, that would have kind of been more better. Halt. We kind of need more people too, 'cause when you have such a little team like this, also another thing too, when you have such a little team, you can't really get the full moves down because there isn't a lot of people like for markers. Yeah, we're setting up in a circle formation. Emma, you're supposed to be inside a rider. But you know, they're still learning. I am in a intermediate dressage team, so I kind of know most of the moves. But we're all still learning here, and we're all still learning our moves. So we are lining up. We gotta be on the same axis as right.